what showers of rain mine eyes did waste, what griefs my heart did rent, that sufferance was my sin, now I repent, 'cause I did so.
Drunkard and a night scouting thief, the itchy lecher and self-tickling proud, have the remembrance of past joys for relief of coming ills. To poor me is allowed.
So vex me, contraries meet in one. Inconstancy unnaturally hath begot a constant habit, that when I would not, I change in vows and in devotion. As humorous is my contrition, as my profane love, and as soon forgot, as riddlingly distempered, cold and hot, as praying as mute, as infinite as none. Durst not do him yesterday, and today in prayers and flattering speeches I court God. Tomorrow I quake with true fear of his rod. So my devout fits come and go away like a fantastic ague, save that here those are my best days when I shave.
Spirits are home. must not only feel lest I allow my love to saints and angels, things divine, but in thy tender jealousy dost doubt lest the world flesh yea
of souls, and to your scattered bodies go. All whom the flood did and fire shall not throw, all whom war, death, age, agues, tyrannies, despair, law, chance, death's woe.
But let them sleep, Lord, and me mourn a space.
As good as if thou seal my pardon with thy blood.
And my feeble flesh doth waste my sin in it, which it was hell that way. Only that above, and when towards thee by thy leave I can look, I rise again. But our old subtle foe so tempteth me, that not one hour myself I can. can sustain. Thy grace may win me to prevent his art, and thou, like adamant, draw my iron heart.
Sleep, which by